continue to walk with them.
Yeah.
Help them to keep on affecting lives for good. We pray, Lord, that even for their families, that God let all be well with everyone.
Yeah.
We ask, Lord, that at the end of all things, these your sons will also bring it to your kingdom.
Yeah.
Thank you, Almighty God. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Yeah.
Amen. So that we will give them an answer. Yes, Pastor, one moment, I will pray for the Bible. Okay. Yeah, Pastor, we can leave. Thank you. All right. Yes, I'm first and second. Pastor, can we see? Very much. I want to believe everyone is already served. Everyone has received a pack. Is there anyone here to be served? If you are here to be served, before we share the grace, you are going to be served. Amen. We bless the Lord for what He has done for us in this year's convention. I want to thank you all for coming, and I also want to appreciate all our daddies, those who have been here since morning, and who are still here. We want to really appreciate the regional evangelist who has been here since, and is still here just about getting out. And we want to thank God for the APICR, who is here and who shortly will take the closing prayer and any other closing remark we will give it before we share the grace. So we want to really appreciate all of us, and I have earlier said that kindly ways to tidy up the issue of your cooperative. It's easier to get everything tidy up now that all the officers are here for you to start making calls for calls. So please, just even after we have shared the grace, we want to kindly advise that you wait for any other. So we're going to invite our daddy to give the closing prayer or the closing remark so that we can begin to be on our way home. If you are yet to be served, we have enough food to go around, so please just be patient. That is just it. Thank you, sir.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Well, we thank God for all we have been through this morning. The rest is now within our hands for us to go back and then make use of what we have acquired today. But in particular, I want all of us to make good use of what has been provided. You know, the fellowship has the cooperative society. You know, and through this, every member can get a response at least for their businesses, because there are no ones who are always short of funds. But this is yet another opportunity. Now, I would recommend to every one of us that we should not let it go like that. Let's exploit it. It can make a difference. And the Lord will bless your businesses.
Amen.
The Lord will bless your homes.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
A few minutes ago, something was shown on the screen. I don't know if you saw it. And I want to plead with the people in the media room to help us show it again. It has to do with the Bible College Refresher Course that Okanah especially in this our region, going to take place next week, Friday and Saturday. As a matter of fact, by this time, next week, Saturday, it will have been all over. That is it on the screen. And every information you need is there. It was taking place at the Lagos Province 13 headquarters. The course fee is clearly stated, and the bank details for the Bible College is also on the e-flyer. So if you are involved, if you are affected, if your Bible College certificate is more than 10 years, then you need to do the refresher course. Don't wait till the time of your ordination, then begin to run that scatter. So by the grace of God, this has been specially arranged for all of us. In Region 2 will take place next week, Friday and Saturday. But it will be at the stretch, so when going on Friday, stay there till Saturday morning and it will be all over. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I say praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
If the Lord has been good to us in this conference, why don't you shout a more powerful hallelujah?
Hallelujah!
Sing of the Lord, just appreciating him for what he has done. Oh, no,
we must sing to the Lord,
to the Lord.
For he is worthy of our praise.
Here today, Father, let it be well with them in this place.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father and God. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.
Amen.
Please bless it in grace together. In the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit, be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
God bless you.